Gang. Look. I said fuck all the politics. There ain't no scholarships. Me and
what's good, Ripper Gang, and welcome back to another video with your boy Soul Ripper. Today, we're gonna be playing a little bit more of Luigi's Mansion 3 Part 4. Now, it's been a while since I did a video on this, and I know you guys really enjoyed when I was doing videos on Luigi's Mansion, so I decided to bring them back to you. That's the way we can enjoy it together. So, if you guys could do me a favor and hit that like, share, and subscribe button, make sure your notification bell is turned on. That's the way every time I drop a video, you will be notified. So, without further ado, Ripper Gang, let's get straight into this video. Last time we left off, we were, let's check our objectives and see what we have to do now. Okay, gang, look like we have to explore the hotel shops. So, let's try to find our way back to the elevator. I think this is the way out. So, which way was the elevator? That's my question. Let's go this way first. Oh yeah, we came in through the chute. So that means the elevator is... Hold on, what's in here? Let's make sure we don't have to go in here first. Okay, no. We gotta explore the hotel, so I guess we have no certain objectives that we have to go to. Ooh, what's in the trash? Can we not get in there? Okay. There's the elevator. RIP Suites. That don't sound too interesting. Oh no. I feel you, Luigi. I feel you. We're just running low. Oh, okay, we're here. Alright, so let's go down here first.
Hello?
Alright, so let's go back up and let's go check out a couple rooms. I see room 504. Can we get in it or is it locked? Okay, we can get in there. Nothing in there. All right, nothing in the bathroom. Bathroom is all clear. Okay, let's go back out. Let's see if we can find some more rooms. It's 505. Trying to get it to fall, but it won't fall. Oh, I've seen it moving. I wonder if we can get in this closet. I don't know how much exploring the doc want us to do. Seems like all the rooms are empty. Thank you.
Well, there's nothing on floor 5, so I guess we'll go to 3.
Let's see what they got on that floor.
Because I tried to get this thing, but... Yeah, it ain't budging. All right, let's go to the 3rd floor and see what they got. And we're off. And we're going in circles again. And we're going in circles again. And we shall get to the end. We will make it. We will make it. Oh shit, what are you nervous about, Luigi? What's going on? What's going on, my guy? Hello? Hello? So there's basically... got the key.
Oh, yeah.
All right, let's go. I wonder what's in here.
Was it a phone booth? Oh, shit.
All right, why are we creeping? What's going on? Oh, I see. Big fella.
Yeah, I'm walking around. Oh, what was that? Oh. I gotta go peep it out. I'm on the move. Anyone there? I'm coming for you. Show yourself. Phew, it was just a little rat.
Oh, looks like he left a key behind. We have to go get that key, Luigi. We have to go get that key. He was upstairs. And he went... Hey!
Wow.
But we can't get in there. It's locked, can we? Oh, okay. No, the key don't fit.
Oh, shucks.
We need a star key. That's what we need. We need a star key. Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh, can we look through there?
Yeah.
He got one of the elevator buttons. It's number two. We have to get in there and get that button from him. So we have to find his key somewhere. But where is it? That's the question. No, that's not the right key neither. Hey, we might have a winner. There it is. Ha ha. Yeah, man. Oh, we're at the cash register? Show me the money. Oh, we got another key. Yo, behind you. Behind you, my man. But he's like, huh? What's going on? I don't scare him. Oh, well. I'll just take this key. No. Take it. No. Yeah, where you going? Don't run from me. Yeah, don't run from me. All right, we got it. Now let's get out of here. How do I put him back like he was? Okay, now can he fit through here? Hey, he can. We don't have that key. We're breaking everything. We're looking for that key. No, that's the heart key. Okay, okay. All right. Okay, okay. That's the star key. So where is the heart place? Like, where is the heart place? Okay, we know that's not it. Was it in here somewhere? All righty then. Here it is. Get down here. What are you doing? All right, now hopefully this one gives us the right key. Yo! Yo, what the hell? Really? Shit. This is war.
This is war. Give me that key. Give me those coins as well. I'll take all of them. All right, now. There's nowhere to run. All right, now. Now, let's go. Having to switch in between each other and give me that key, man. Let me in here. Not again. What the hell? Where did they take it? Dude, this is not fair. This is not fair. It's not working. Why is it not working? Yeah, I'm not getting it. I'm not getting it at all. Like, maybe we have to go and check down here where the big ghost was. Maybe they went through there. Because I have no idea where they went to. Hello.
Don't you run from me. Don't you run from me. Come here, where you going? Where you going?
Yeah.
No. Where did he go? All right, you guys, after long anticipation, we finally got the key. So now, looks like we're on our way, hopefully, to fight this boss ghost dude. Run, Luigi! Oh my God! What is going on now? Yo, really? What the hell is that? Where did he go? Come here, no, where you going? I finally got a hold of you. I can't let you get away. I'm so close to fighting the boss ghost. Let you get away.
Oh, yes.
Oh, finally. Yeah, he was an aggressive one. All right, now. Fine. Let's get to the boss ghost. Okay, let's check it out. Let's see what he's doing. See what he up to. Let's see what he up to. All right. We about to go in on this man's ghost. Yeah. How you doing? How you doing, my guy? Oh, don't run. Don't run. Let me guess, we're gonna have to do a whole chase thing for this guy. How are you a ghost, but you're scary? Like, you're a scared ghost. The hell is that supposed to be? Come here, man. Come here, come here. Where you going? Where you going? Where are you going? Don't run from me. Where did he go? Where did he go?
Yeah, turn around. No! Come here! Come here! What the hell was that? What did he just do to me? Dude! Really? Come here! Come here! Where are you going? Where are you going? You can't hide for so long. Got him. Get in my vacuum. And we got the elevator button. It was so marvelous, so spectacular. Now we got elevator button number two. Let's go. Alright, so let's get out of here. Now, I'm taking it as we gotta get back to the elevator. Maybe we'll have a smooth way ahead going towards the elevator. Yeah, let's get out of here. Man, it took me a minute to figure out what I was supposed to do. But through it all, Ripper Gang, we figured it out, and now we're on our way. Whoa! Alright, now let's put the button in the elevator. Oh yeah, I like that. I like that, like a magnet, it just flies to it. I like that. Yeah, I'm here. Yeah, I know, we can take lobby 2F now. You might as well head that way and check it out, I say. Well, you guys, this is where we're gonna call it the end. Now, I know it took a minute for me to find that key to get to this boss ghost and get the elevator button, but you know what? With you guys' help, I knew I would be able to conquer it. So there was no worries at all. But you guys know what you can do for me. Hit that like, share, and subscribe button. Make sure your notification bell is turned on. And this time, let's throw a little bit of let's say wager in on this one. If we can get 6 likes, I will do a part 5 to Luigi's Mansion. So, as I said the first time, you guys, make sure you hit that like, share, and subscribe button. Make sure your notification bell is turned on. That's the way every time I drop a video, you will be notified. So until next time, Ripper Gang, it's your boy Soul Ripper signing out. Stay safe out there and take care of each other.